何男女平等タイタニック号って、ああタイタニック号ってあれやろ、もともと女と子供は優先的に早くこの脱出船に乗れって言うんやけど、男は後だみたいな、あれか、それが何男女平等タイタニック号はどうなんの。いや俺知らない。それ笑ったようで、男女平等にしたら力任せに男が女を海に突き落として男ばっかりが船に乗ろうとするんじゃねえの。これ胸クソ悪い話じゃねえやろな。2022年とか言うてるけど大丈夫これ。もしもタイタニック号沈没が2022年に起きたら、あの2022年やったかに、もしもタイタニック号沈没が起きたら、
My God.
Captain, the lifeboats are ready to go. Should we load the women and children first?
No, men and children first.
Excuse me, sir.
2022, Private. A woman can handle a sinking ship just as well as a man can. And if you don't think so, you're a misogynistic asshole stuck in 2008.
Yes, sir. Ladies and gentlemen, for the time being, I am requiring men and children only.
Are you kidding me?
It's 2022. This is what you wanted. You wanted to be treated equal to men. Well, this is how men are treated.
No, we don't. We just say that half the time. We don't actually believe in it.
Yeah, we do. Come on. We're just as capable as men are.
Shut up.
I identify as a man.
Hey, 2022.
Check. Do you think I could call up on the door?
It's 2022, Rose. I wouldn't mind. You can't handle a glass full of water the same way a man could.
My God.
Captain, the lifeboats are ready to go. Should we load the women and children first?
No, men and children first.
Excuse me, sir. 2022, Private. A woman can handle a sinking ship just as well as a man can. And if you don't think so, you're a misogynistic asshole stuck in 2008. Yes,
sir. まあ、これが男女平等か。お前らが望んだ。こういう時代がやってくるわけやな。しょうがないね。いい時代だなって。まあでも本当にそうなるんやろな。俺みたいな女守らなあかんとか思っとる老害なおっさんは隠居した方がいいんやろな。昭和で価値観が止まってるからさ俺は。